This morning, a local teacher is facing charges after police say they found 18 minors drinking in her house.
Yeah, police were called to the home of Burrell High School teacher Heather McKallip for a noise complaint. They found multiple teenagers, all under 18, holding beers, and they failed breath tests. Now, police cited them for underage drinking.